Hello, my friends. I'm your global friend, Icon Mike, and we are going to watch highlights of high jump competition from 2023 Athletics Week in Moscow. We start with Nadezhda Andryukhina. This is her opening jump at 175. Easy clearance for Nadezhda. Orange nails. The crossbar is at 180. Let's see Aleksandra Yaryshkina at her first attempt. And Aleksandra clears. Bravo, Aleksandra. This is Dariya Chukshis. Let's see her second attempt at 180. She doesn't clear it. Dariya, she will not overcome 180. With her clearance at 175, she took the 8th place at the competition. Let's see Polina Parfenenko at her second attempt at 180. Nice clearance for Polina. Let's see Natalia SPIRIDONOVA at her second attempt at 180. And Natalia clears. Ah, my friend Anna Chicharova. The crossbar is at 183. Let's see Karina DEMIDIK from Belarus. This is her opening jump. Easy clearance for Karina. Let's see Polina Parfenenko at her second attempt at 183. Great clearance for Polina. Bravo, Polina. Second attempt at 183, also for Nadezhda Andryukhina. And Nadezhda clears. Second attempt at 183, also for Aleksandra Yaryshkina. She doesn't clear it. Aleksandra, she will not overcome 183. With her clearance at 180, She took the 7th place at the competition. This is Mariya Kochanova. Let's see her first attempt at 186. And Maria clears. Polina Parfenenko at her second attempt at 186. She doesn't clear it. Polina, she will not overcome 186 with her clearance at 183. She took the 6th place at the competition. Let's see Kristina Koroleva at her second attempt at 186. And Kristina clears. Let's see Mariya Kochanova at her first attempt at 189. And Maria clears. Let's see the first attempt of Natalia Spiridonova at 189. And Natalia clears. Let's see Nadezhda Andryukhina at her second attempt at 189. And Nadezhda clears. Bravo, Nadezhda. Karina DEMIDIK from Belarus, also at her second attempt at 189. Great clearance for Karina. Bravo, Karina. Third and last attempt at 189 for Kristina Koroleva. She doesn't clear it. Kristina Koroleva with her clearance at 186. She took the 5th place at the competition. The crossbar is at 191. Let's see Karina DEMIDIK from Belarus at her first attempt. Great clearance for Karina. Bravo, Karina. Let's see, Mariya Kochanova at her third and last attempt at 191. And Maria clears. Bravo, Maria. Third and last attempt at 191, also for Natalia Spiridonova. Daria Slebova filming with her mobile. She doesn't clear it. Natalia Spiridonova with her clearance at 186, she took the fourth place at the competition. Nadezhda ANDRYUKHINA, that earlier she cleared 191 with her second attempt. Let's see her third and last attempt at 193. As you saw, she doesn't clear it. Nadezhda ANDRYUKHINA with her clearance at 191, she took the second place at the competition. Third and last attempt at 193, also for Mariya Kochanova. She doesn't clear it. Mariya Kochanova with her clearance at 191, she took the third place at the competition. Let's see Karina DEMIDIK from Belarus at her third and last attempt at 193. She doesn't clear it. Karina DEMIDIK with her clearance at 191, she took the first place at the competition. That's it, my friends. Until the next video, bye bye.
Subscribe to our channel.